Looks like it's time to do the closing speech now. So before we close, I would just like to say another thanks to our friends, our families, and the people today that helped us achieve our goals and get to this moment right here. I'd also like to give a special thanks to the faculty. You guys have challenged us so much. You've prayed for us. You've taught us values that go far beyond care plans and NCLEX strategies. Thank you for holding us to the highest standards of excellence to make sure that we reach our full potential. Many of us here today took our first steps together in the LPN program as strangers, not knowing what lie ahead, not knowing if we'd make it through this. In our journey together, we've laughed, we've cried, we've helped each other push through the stressful times. And we've gained so much knowledge and skills, and we've created so many memories that we'll definitely cherish forever. I can proudly say that we have an incredible group of nurses that will do great things out in the workplace. And it's been an honest privilege to do nursing school and life with this group of exceptional people. I hope the best for everyone today. And again, congrats ADN Nursing Class of 2017. We did it.